since leaving home at the age of 13 to train at the Broadmoor Skating Club in Colorado Springs, this next NutraSweet Giving It 100% award winner has continually exhibited fortitude, tenacity, and a profound inner strength, positioning her as a true champion in the skating world. She suffered a debilitating injury in June of 1985 that left her with the threat of never walking again, much less skating competitively. Her perseverance and determination led her 5 months later to a fifth place finish in the senior ladies competition at the 1986 Nationals. In her second year as a senior competitor, she defeated national and world champion Debbie Thomas at the 1987 National Championships in Tacoma and went on to place fourth in the 1988 Olympics and regained her U.S. title in 1989. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the 1990 U.S. Ladies Figure Skating Champion, Miss Jill Trenary.
Nada te quiero ocultar.